it's event week this week, and I'm super excited. Just got in a great workout with my coaches and my teammates here. I'm feeling super good right now. You know, I feel sharp. I'm seeing everything. I can go all five rounds, you know, 100%. And at the end of this week, I'll be able to defend my title. It's been a year since I won the middleweight title, so I'm super excited to defend this title, and I'm ready to go.
This
is the biggest fight in his career, and he should be actually nervous about it. But from what I see from, you know, in this entire week, he seems very, very relaxed, and he said he's been sleeping very well every night. So I think this is going to be a good week, and I'm hoping to see a very good results on Friday night.
いろいろ工程をすっ飛ばしてここまで来た、ここの試合になったんで、まあチャンスだからここ勝って、ベルト取って帰ろうと思ってるんですよ。で、25分長いけど、なんか人生に比べたら全然長くないなと思ってるんで、とりあえず25分気合い入れて出し切ろうかなって、すべてを。
Media was amazing. The crowd were amazing. Burmese people love combat sports, and you can tell, you know, just from the media how excited they are. This is going to be an exciting one. 9 weeks for this, you know, I can't wait to get in there.
The title challenger, Hasegawa.
そうですね。初めて会いました。なんかナイスガイ、感じの良さそうな人だなっていう。でもなんかこう。負けん気の強さみたいなのは伝わってきましたね。練習はずっとしてきて強くなってるなっていうのがあるから自信はあります。